नमस्ते यहाँ सम्पूर्णलाई इस यूट्यूब चैनल में स्वागत करना चाहिए। विगत का क्लास जस्ते आज अपनी नया टॉपिक के साथ यहाँ समक्ष उपस्थित भइसकेको छु। म उही पुरानो म्याथ टीचर विनोद पांडे। आज नया टॉपिक स्टार्ट गर्नुभन्दा पहिला कोई साथी नया हुनुहुन्छ भने कोई स्टूडेंट नया हुनुहुन्छ प्लिज सब्सक्राइब एंड लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब करना नभुल्नुहोला। आवर टुडे टॉपिक इज
ट्रिगोनोमेट्री। ट्रिगोनोमेट्री
व्हिच इज बैकबोन ऑफ ऑप्शनल मैथ व्हिच इज वेरी इंपोर्टेंट इन एसई एग्जाम। अंडरस्टूड मैक्सिमम स्टूडेंट ट्रिगोनोमेट्री गाह्रो 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 भन्छ बट गाह्रो चाहिँ छैन रे। किन गाह्रो छैन? फर्स्ट अफ अल यु नो दि फर्मुला। अंडरस्टूड यु नो दि फर्मुला। सो टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट सम फर्मुला अथवा सम डिस्कवरी डिस्कस सम फर्मुला। ओके स्टूडेंट लुक एट टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट ट्रिगोनोमेट्री। ट्रिगोनोमेट्री रेशियो of compound angle, compound angle. Okay, sweet. Today we start chapter trigonometric ratio of compound angle. In compound angle, what is compound angle? Trigonometric ratio, but as you know that ratio. And what is compound angle? Compound angle is one. Okay, what is compound angle? Compound. Let you suppose A and B are two angle. Then their sum and A plus B and A minus B are compound angle of trigonometric ratio. So we'll discuss today some formula first of all. Then after we'll discuss some question which is related to the formula. Okay, look here student. Sin a plus b sin a minus b cos a plus b cos a minus b tan a plus b tan a minus b cot a plus b and cot a minus b. Okay, so then after sin a plus b mean sin a dot cos b plus cos a dot sin b. Then after similarly sin a minus b means sin a dot cos b minus cos a dot sin b is equal to another formula cos a minus b na plus then plus ne hunche sin ma bhane cos ma yadi plus cha bhane minus huncha obviously cos a dot cos b minus sin a dot sin b and similarly cos a minus b cos a dot cos b plus sin a dot sin b. Similarly tan a plus b mean tan as you know that in a junior class 8 and 9 as you know that the cosine formula cosine formula in cosine form tan theta is equal to sin theta by cos theta and cot theta is equal to cos theta by sin theta. हो यसरी पनि हामी निकाल्न सक्छौ। यदि tan theta tan a plus b को tan a minus b cot a plus b cot a minus b को फर्मुला यदि पढ्न अथवा एड गर्न हामी सजिलो गाह्रो भयो भने यो फर्मुला युज गरेर पनि हामीले फर्मुला निकाल्न सक्छौँ। tan a plus b mean sin a by cos a plus b भनेर यसरी पनि हामी क्याल्कुलेसन गर्न सक्छौ ओके छ यसको आउटकम के रहेछ त यसको रिक्वायर्ड फर्मुला चाहिँ के रहेछ लुक हियर tan a plus tan b by 1 minus tan a dot tan b similarly here tan a minus tan b by 1 plus tan a dot tan b okay student similarly here cot a plus b means same as yesterday gar sakchha hami adara outcome ke ta bhanecha reward formula cot a dot cot b minus 1 by cot a plus cot b similarly cot a minus b cot a dot cot b plus 1 by cot a minus cot b formula 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and 8 are the formula of trigonometric ratio of compound angle of the formula okay student yesi bala re formula haru hamile yahi formula dite bhayera chai formula huncha herda cos a plus b minus cos a minus b को formula पनि हामीलाई थाहा हुनु पर्यो sin a plus b र minus अथवा plus ले रिजल्ट मेटर sin a minus b को formula यस्तो formula पनि थाहा हुनु पर्यो यो formula हरु तपाईहरुलाई सिधै formula पनि लेख्दिएन के लेख्नु कसरी गर्छु भने कसरी चाहिँ आयो formula हेर्नु त we suppose this is equation first which is second equation which is third equation and suppose hai equation I mean so adding if we adding equation 1 and ii then we get the sin a plus b minus or plus here is plus no plus sin a minus b is equal to sin a cos b if isko formula hai isko formula hum likho main sin a cos b plus cos a dot sin b kyunki formula hai sin a plus b and here is plus and what is the formula sin a minus b here sin a dot cos b minus cos a dot sin b look at this and this cancel to each other because they are same and opposite sign then sin a cos b 2 sin a dot cos b okay sir similarly if subtracting equation 1 not equation 1 and ii and ii subtracting right subtracting okay student look at sin a plus b minus sin a minus b ko formula ke raicha ta hela sin a plus b minus sin a minus b ko formula look at what is the formula sin a plus b sin a dot cos b sin a plus cos b plus cos a dot sin b plus or minus there is minus no minus you can put the bracket sin a dot cos b minus minus plus cos a dot sin b you can see both they are same therefore 2 cos a dot sin b is a formula okay student similarly now adding equation ii and ib formula ke hudaraicha ta okay student raicha cos a plus b plus cos a minus b ko formula ke hudaraicha ta cos a plus b what is the formula cos a plus b cos a plus b cos a plus cos a sorry cos a cos b minus this cos a cos b को फॉर्मूला है, cos a cos b sin a sin b it is plus plus and what is formula cos a minus b cos a cos b minus sin a sin b this and this cancel this and this minus a is plus sorry it is plus then after remaining is 2 cos a dot cos b equal to formula by okay student similarly another formula subtracting right subtracting oh sorry subtracting subtracting equation II subtracting equation II and IB then you get what look here cos a plus b minus cos a minus b is equal to cos a plus b minus cos a minus b is equal to what is the formula cos a plus b cos a cos b minus sin a sin b sin a sin b and what is the formula cos a minus b mean minus here cos a cos b cos a cos b plus or minus it is plus minus minus look here minus it is plus minus plus minus sin a sin b okay student ठीक छ नि है ओके अब हेर्नु है किनकि जान्दै छु है ए माइनस भयो है माइनस भन्दा इज नो म्याटर देयर इज नो म्याटर टु क्यान ट्रिक टु क्यान्सल टु इच अदर देन आफ्टर cos a plus b minus cos a minus b is equal to minus minus plus then minus 2 sin a dot sin b यो भनेको त माइनस त हुनु भयो माइनस 2 sin a sin b को फर्मुला त हामीले यस्तो यस्तो टर्म मात्र बुझेन अब के गर्नु पर्यो होला लुक हियर देयरफोर 2 sin a dot sin b is equal to यसलाई यता माइनस गर्दा यता यता लिएर यता भनेको यता मल्टिप्लाई गर्दा लुक हियर माइनस माइनस प्लस इज इक्वल टु cos a minus b minus minus cos a plus b भनेको म अब यसको फाइनल फर्मुला लेखौ के के फर्मुला हो यसको लुक हियर फॉर्मूला नंबर वन टू साइन ए डॉट कॉस बी इज इक्वल टू साइन ए प्लस बी प्लस साइन ए माइनस बी फर्स्ट नंबर फर्स्ट फॉर्मूला सेकेंड फॉर्मूला if we solve so if we subtract equation first and equation second then what is the formula 2 cos a dot sin b 2 cos a dot sin b is equal to formula sin a plus b minus sin a minus b and third number what is the formula look here cos a plus b plus cos a minus b is equal to 2 cos a dot cos b and another I mean what is the formula I mean look here not by easily ठीक है sir easily then what okay इसे लिखूंगे 2 cos a dot cos b is equal to cos a plus b plus cos a minus b and similarly 2 sin a dot sin sin dot sin b को फॉर्मूला के रहेछ हेर्नु कि यार cos है ना cos a minus b minus cos a plus b ओके स्टूडेंट व्हिच थ्री फोर आर द फॉर्मूला है यो पनि फर्मुला पढ्नु पर्यो ओके स्टूडेंट आफ्टर दैट we'll discuss some question right which is related to the formula okay student previous a formula is two formula here are four formula total formula together okay student say
some question, okay? First question of first, as you know that the value of sine 0, cos 0, sine 30, cos 40, tan 30, you term ka iska value haru ta hamle thaha chha ni haina. Aba chai yo formula ni previous ni formula use garera chai you have to find sine 15 ko value kati raicha, sine 18 ko value kati raicha, cos 18 ko value, what is the value of cos 18? Yesta formula haru chai yo formula haru use garera nikal sakchhau. That's right. Look here. Sine 15. What is the find the value of sine 15? You need to know something. Look here. Sine 15 mean sine. Look here. 15 mean as you know that. हमें क्या था सब बने? Sine 55 plus sine 30 को तो value था सब बने. So look here. Sine 45 minus 30 degree वाले को 50 degree होगी नहीं? कि ना ये नहीं कि ना वाले को because as you know the value of sine 45 sine 30 cos 45 cos 30 as a number. So yeah, na we can say what is 20 minus 5, but so we don't know the value of sine 30 sine, not sine 20 sine 5. So we can use 115 is equal to 45 degree minus 40 degree on this degree. Then after what is the formula? Previous, you know, our formula kya hai? Sine. We'll suppose this is A and this is B. Suppose right? Sine A minus B ko formula bane. Kya sada? What is the formula? Sine A minus B mein ko sine A mean what is it? A? Sine A dot cos B mean cos B. Okay, sir. Sine A dot cos B is minus cos A mean what is it? Cos A dot sin B. Okay, sir. You to bari. You got to banda koi lagta hai. To bari lagta hai. Sin 45 ko tha unu paryo. Cos 30 ko tha unu paryo. Cos 45 ko value tha unu paryo. Sin 30 ko tha unu paryo. Mission efficient. So sin 45 mean 1 by root under 2. And cos 30 mean what is the value of cos 30? Cos 40 bani ko root under 3 by 2. As an instrument. Minus you want to go 1 by root under 2 dot sine 30 want to go 1 by 2. As an instrument, understood? Then after 1 into root under 3 means root under 3 by 2 into root under 2 minus here is 1 into 1, 1 by 2 root under 2. Take the LCM. What is LCM here? 2 root under 2 is LCM between these two terms, the remaining is root under 3 minus 1. Therefore, the value of sine 15 is equal to root under 3 minus 1 by 2 root under 2, which is the required answer. However, you see it. Another question. You see it. Cos 75 will become a cos 75. Okay, sir. Cos 75. Cos 75. Cos 75. Cos. ये बने को बने 30 plus 45 इसे निकाल सकते 30 plus 45 इसे भी ना होगे नहीं ऐसा ना ओ कि ना ये लेकिन उस वाले का because as you know the value of 30 and 45 ओ सो तो यार what is the formula cos a plus b this is called a and this is called b ओके सर cos a plus b cos a mean 30 cos A dot cos B is plus as you know the formula minus sine A dot sine B. Okay, straight cos for 30 mean 1 by 2 dot 45 mean 1 by root under 2 minus sine 30 mean 1 by sorry cos 30 mean root under 3 by 2, sorry about that. And sine 30 mean 1 by 2 dot 1 by root under 2. Okay, student. Then root under 3 into 1 root under 3 by 2 root under 3 not 2 minus 1 by 2 root under 2. After that, 2 root under 2 root under 3 minus 1. Yes, the type of question are already. So, as the exam of the student. After that, we'll discuss. We'll discuss discuss some question. Okay, look here, here's a question. If a plus b is equal to, if a plus b is equal to 45 degree, and prove that 10a dot not plus 10b plus 10a dot 10b is equal to 1, which is the question. Okay, sir. So look here, the given condition is a plus b is equal to 45. As our solution, a plus b is equal to 45. As you know that here is 10 in terms of 10, no? So taking 10 on both sides, 10 somebody, taking 10 on both sides, both sides, then we get 10 a plus b is equal to 10 45. What is the formula of 10 a plus b? As you know, the formula 10 a plus b, 10 a plus 10 b by 1 minus 10 a dot 10 b is equal to 10 to 45 mean 1. Then cross multiplication already, 10 a dot plus 10 b is equal to cross multiplication, look here, 1 into 1 1, and 1 into 10 a dot 10 b mean minus, it is minus, so 10 a dot 10 b. Then after question, then after keep proving 10 a plus 10 b plus 10 a dot 10 b is equal to, so look here, and I tell 10 a plus 10 b plus minus, the other equivalent plus, you know, then 10 a dot 10 b is equal to 1. Okay, sir. Proved. Proved. Okay, sir. After that, we'll discuss next question. Next question. It is a question. Okay. Okay, sir.
Thank you for watching our video, and please like, subscribe and share.